Hello, my name is Hieu, and I'm here today to tell you about social media. In my presentation, there are four parts. What is social media? About the positives of social media, negatives, and my conclusion. Social media help us to contact people. However, the far way is just like Instagram, Facebook. The positives of social media are you can communicate with friends and family. It has a lot of things like watch video, listen to music. You can learn new information and make follow friends. But there are some negatives to the cyberbullying, the bad things like pictures and webs. Your friend can spoil films. Example, Avengers Endgame was shown on April, but yesterday I went to Facebook, I saw that film. There are some fake information. There's some bad people in webs. In my conclusion, I think social media is good, but because you can use it when you are bored, but you shouldn't use it too much. It's not good for your brain and eyes. Well, thank you for listening. Thank you for listening. Any more questions?
Minh, do you have a question?
How often do you use social media?
I use it twice a week.
Do you think I might be bad people?
Thank you.
What is the worst thing about social media?
I think the worst thing about social media is spoiling things.
And how can we prevent that?
We have to stop that by tell the police.
Yeah.
What is the worst thing you have seen in social media?
I think it's bad webs.
What does the bad webs talking about?
This is a class.
Ben,
what is the negative?
I told you in my presentation.
Thank you.